Hey friends, namaste. This is Nehal and once more you are most welcome to my channel at Crazy for Veggie. Now today I am going to make a traditional exotic drink of the India, that's buttermilk. We call it Chhas. Now Chhas has so many variety, like the masala Chhas, plain Chhas, a sweet Chhas, you know. That you must have heard, you know, the lassi, right? So this is the, you know, like the family of the lassi. So now today I'm going to make a masala Chhas with a hint of the mint. So for that, now I already have yogurt over here. Now this is the Greek yogurt, but believe me, I don't use this yogurt all the time. I always use the regular homemade yogurt. If you want to see the recipe, the link is there on the description panel. But today I'm going to use this Greek yogurt. Now, you know, being a Gujarati, like where I belong, we always drink masala Chhas, that is this yogurt drink, with our dinner or lunch. It has, you know, helps in a digestion and it's really cooling on your body. Now, what I'm going to do is, this is my measuring cup. Now, there is also no measurement for the water and the yogurt. It's dependent upon you how much you thick or thin your Chhas wanted to be. So now this is my yogurt in this cup. Now this is little more than a half a cup of yogurt, but again, you know, you don't have to measure it. Now into that I'm going to add the water, about one and, you know, quarter cup or so. Yeah, that's it. Now into that I'm going to add some, you know, freshly crushed black pepper. Okay, some salt, some coriander and cumin powder, around like, you know, half a teaspoon. You can also add only the roasted cumin powder, some Chhas masala around like half a teaspoon also. And now here is the ingredients, like these are the little small bunch of cilantro, and these are the like little less than a handful amount of the mint leaf. Now just mix it. Now everything will go into the blender until it's smooth. Our masala Chhas with mint is ready. Let's serve this. Serve our buttermilk. Masala buttermilk. Wow, look at the greeny texture it has. Plus, you know, it has a texture of coriander and mint leaves. Oh my goodness. Wow. That's it. Yeah.